Here's the first recorded Blitz as I know it. Boom, boom. That's with Grandmaster Chuck Norris against the legendary Skipper Mullins. Again, left leg in front. He sprints, throws the left hand, throws the right hand right to the rib. Again, this is incredible because this is 1966. Here you go. Boom.